The title of this poem is, "What If I Am a Black Woman?" What if I am a black woman? Is it a disease? Well, if it is, I sure hope it's catchy, because they need to pour it in a bottle, label it, and sprinkle it over all of the people, men and women, who have ever loved, worked, or died for any of us. So, what if I am a black woman? Is it a crime? Arrest me, because I'm strong, but I'm gentle. I am smart, but I'm learning. I am loving, but I can be hateful.
Yep.
And I like to work because I like to eat, feed, and clothe and house me, mine, yours, and everybody else's. Like I've been doing for the past 300 years. What if I am a black woman? Is it insane? Commit me. Because I want happiness and not tears. Truth, not lies. I want pleasure and not pain. I want a man, not a child.
No.
What if I am a black woman? Is it a sin? Pray for me, and I'll pray for you too. If you don't like women of color, because we are midnight black, chestnut brown, honey bronze, chocolate covered, cocoa dipped, big lipped, big hip, big breasted, and beautiful, all at the same time. So, what if I am a black woman? Does it bother you that much? Because I want a man who wants me, who loves me, and trusts me, and respects me, and gives me everything. Because I give him everything back, plus.
Now,
what if I am a black woman? I've got rights, same as you. I have worked for them, died for them, played and laid for them, for over on every plantation, from Alabama to Boston and back. What if I am a black woman? I love me. And I want you to love me too. But I am as I have always been. Giving, loving, caring for over 300 years. Your black woman, love me.